Thank you. Yeah, they're bad.
Oh,
wow, yeah, I've heard. They're getting hammered on both ends and they're caught there.
Yeah, right. That's what
you
said.
So. Just let it go.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you had your other one. Yeah.
She was there. Yeah. She little got it. But it's just the reaction. Took his eyes off the ball and forgot about it.
I think he's watching.
see it, so he, it's in front of him. That was an easy one. She went up, and they both went up, and then you're gonna get that.
You should get that
the foul call every time. If she stayed in the ground, she might have gotten a charge call.
Yeah,
but that's. When the girls run at full speed, it's hard to sit and hold your ground there. I'm not sure I would have either.
That's true.
She had a full head of steam. She was there plenty of time to go for the charge, but she went up instead.
Trying to block it.
Every time. Like you said, at least you should, right?
I don't think that
I mean, that compared to what else we've seen, that's like a no for everything else we've seen.
That's true. But there's nothing to do about it. What are you going to do? You're going to cry. You're going to tee you up. So
that's what I'm saying. In the act of shooting, if you just touch, you take off. This guy, you've got a hammer. So that's the problem. Girls don't know how to play.
Yeah.
Which ref do I have?
That's true. He hasn't called anything on this guy.
Thank you.
Wow, but that was obvious. That one there.
No,
obvious.
But she also leaned in that time. The one before that, she didn't lean her shoulder.
Yeah, that's true.
She hurt me. Lean in.
Plus, she got slapped pretty good.
When you lean in, they hurt. There's no choice.
Wow, that's true. So that's all something. Right? If you make contact.
Yeah, if you lean in and you're making contact. The other one, she went to the side and kind of threw
it
up.
Wow, that's true.
I probably would have called the other one too, but this guy is really, unless you...
It's amazing you even call something. Twice with the elbow. Didn't call it again.
Yeah.
that all day.
And it's all, I stand by that.
No, what I said is there's a lot of hand slapping on that kind of stuff. We have a face. Why do you create that?
Yeah. I mean, if there's anything, I see a push out a couple of times.
Yeah.
not a problem.
How can you have a block if you don't have the ball? I didn't see the foul.
Go, go, go.
Today, the team is actually playing really well.
Three for us.
Yeah, when that ref blew the whistle, that last call, he was like, thinking, when am I calling? Yeah. And then he calls a block. But how can he call a block when the girl doesn't have the ball?
Come on!
o'clock 20. Yeah. I mean, she's got speed and she can dribble. In fact, she made the last basket.
I don't get it.
I don't understand.
No, I've never understood this choice. Get in
there,
back here.